Alright guys, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to buy Sanshu Inu token coin. If you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like the video and share this video. Sanshu Inu is a token coin based on the Ethereum network, and we can buy this token coin using Uniswap version 2. The current market trend is Sanshu Inu is almost 40% up in last 24 hours, and the 24 hour of market volume is over 3 million. So let's start. As always, you can see my trust wallet on the screen, and I'm going to use my browser option on my trust wallet, this 4 dot, and head to the Uniswap. So let's copy the contract code from the coinmarketcap.com for the Sanshu Inu. Just copy the contract code and I'm back to my trust wallet. This network is based on the Ethereum. We need to have some Ethereum balance to buy it. On this place called select token, I'm going to click here and paste the contract code for the Sanshu Inu that I copied from the coinmarketcap.com. The coin has found now, so I'm going to tap it to import and tap to import again. So Sanshu Inu is selected now. As you can see, I have very little of Ethereum. I'm trying to buy with a minimum weight and going to leave some gas fee behind. So let's assume I'm gonna buy with the 2 of Ethereum, 0.002, the worth of $5.05, and there is no liquidity provider found in the version 2. I'm going to tap to swipe it. With the worth of $5, I'll have lots of Sanshu Inu, and there is a price changes. I'm going to accept it, and slippage tolerance level is 0.50, and the price impact is almost like a nothing. So I'm going to confirm swipe. It looks like I need to increase my slippage tolerance level. Let's increase this. Tap to this setting icon and change it to 12%. And swipe it again. So confirm the swipe. Now my trust wallet is executed. As you can see, there is a network fee of $8.22. In total, I'll be paying $13.79. So if I click send now, I'll have my Sanshu Inu in my trust wallet. This is all in this video. If you like the video, do subscribe to the channel, like the video and share the video with others. Until then, take care and see you.